at this year's WRC Safari Rally after the long-term partnership was unveiled at the Amref hangar at the Wilson Airport. According to Stephen Obuya, Amref Chief Commercial Officer, they settled on Karan Patel and his navigator to Seth Khan because of their achievements in the motor sport industry. Karan Patel, who has taken part in the World Rally Championship event before, says he is ready for the WRC Safari Rally and he is hoping for a top three finish in the WRC RCR2. The Safari Rally is making a comeback to the global scene after 19 years. Karan Patel is among the 34 Kenyan drivers who will take part in this year's event that we run from the 24th to the 27th of June this year.
And benefit greatly from this one event. And it's my hope and wish.
We sought to work with them because Amref Flying Doctors is a medical evacuation provider, specifically by air, but also ground. And in such events, you do have incidences that can happen. And we are basically, our core business is to respond to medical evacuation.